Hi, it's Rob. Today's lost song is from Paul Young. It's his biggest hit, and it's off of The Secret of Association. It's from the summer of 85. It's Every Time You Go Away. So what's Paul doing these days? Well, besides hanging out, he's promoting his cookbook. He's a radio DJ, and he does his solo shows for Paul Young, and he's also part of a band called Los Pasaminos, and that's an interesting story in itself. Los Pasaminos is a band that Paul started with some friends to play border Tex-Mex and Americana music that they all loved, and it kind of has turned into this thing where they actually perform it. They've been performing for the past 20 years. It's very similar kind of to Texas country. I don't know if you could say it is Texas country, but it shares a lot of the same tenets as that. They're currently touring Europe, and they're going to play the Isle of Wight Music Festival on June 14th. Today's lost song, Every Time You Go Away, Paul Young.